Your pre-final was a complete mess. 21 contact warnings, with a gaggle of penalties to go with it as well, including exclusions. All right? I don't want to see that in this final race of the day, this final race of the weekend. If we start getting loads of calls being made within the first couple of laps, contact this, contact that, penalty calls, I will full course yellow your race, and we'll run that for the remainder of the race, until the checkered flag. So I can ruin your racing. So it's your responsibility, juniors, to race fair. I've got my team here, I'm giving you probably one of the best tracks in the country. We're doing our best to give you, we're giving you carts that run well, good kit, we're working hard. I want a bit of respect shown back, please, to me and my team, the marshals, and to each other. It's not bumper cars, it's motorsport. So clean it up for me, guys, yeah? Can I have a thumbs up? Good, clean, tidy racing. Thank you.